नमस्कार दोस्तों, वीडियो देखने से पहले चैनल सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और घंटी दबा लीजिए।
फेसबुक प्रोप्राइटरी कंपनी व्हाट्सएप इज गोइंग टू लॉन्च अ फीचर सून, सो यूजर्स विल नो दैट दे हैव फॉरवर्डेड मैसेजेस सो फार हैज बीन फॉरवर्डेड अकॉर्डिंग टू वैबिट इन्फो। इंस्टेंट मैसेजिंग ऐप व्हाट्सएप इज गोइंग टू रिलीज टू न्यू फीचर्स फॉरवर्डिंग इन्फो एंड फ्रीक्वेंटली फॉरवर्डेड ऑन इट्स प्लेटफॉर्म सून। The first of these, i.e. forwarding info option, will be displayed in the message info section, from which users will know how many times a message has been forwarded. However, you will know this information only when you forward it to someone yourself. That is, if you want to know how often a message has been forwarded for that, you have to forward it to it first. Only then will you notice a message info that how many times it has been sent. Talk frequently forwarded, it will be a tag that will appear with the message that has been forwarded more than 4 times. The special thing is that the forward info feature will not be available for any message that comes with the fractally forwarded tag. It is clear from this that if a message came with the frequently forwarded tag, it means that it has been forwarded at least 4 times in advance. Let's know that WhatsApp was rolled out for forward tag feature in July 2018, which shows which message has been forwarded to you. This message comes with a forwarded tag, i.e. the forward tag is written above it.